with Jesus, there's hope. Let me tell you, first of all, that a Christian cannot be possessed by a demon. They can be influenced by a demon. A demon can oppress them. But we just, you know that hymn we sang, not the last one, but the one in the middle. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. That's from 1 John. In order for a demon to possess a Christian, he would have to invade that person's soul and kick Jesus off the throne of that person's life. There's no way.
Romans chapter 8. Find out. Paul tells us that God doesn't appear to be busted. That's his goal.
I can be all these experiences because I'm trying to have the future to live the past. Where it takes me, I can't tell you. But I try. I'm still young, don't feel guilty. Lift my sins, need no excuse. Heaven saves souls from burning. At least I try.
God, we have Jesus who came to destroy the works of the
us and do some of that. Well, if you say, my sales this year, thanks for the last year, well, that's if you have a business, it's important to sell stuff. If you don't sell stuff, you know, there's no money coming in and your business is in trouble. It's important to pray. It's important to read scripture. It's important to give. But it's not the bottom line. And Jesus was trying to get them to look at the bottom line.